So what's up, kings and queens? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me here on my channel today. This is my second video, but I had to come back because I have to share this fragrance with you guys. If you have never heard, you guys have heard me talk about Judith Leiber only about how obsessed I am with her bags and how much I would love to own one that's all blinged out and how I actually thrifted one. But I didn't know that Judith was doing the perfume thing. Now, I had kind of heard of More is More for him, but I did not know that she had one for us. So the company reached out to me and they asked me if they could send me their fragrance. And I was like, okay, yeah, love to try it. So the name, this is the packaging, okay? And the name of the fragrance is More is More. Now, you gotta see that this is, honestly, this is the most interesting fragrance that I now have in my collection. That the most interesting concept that I have actually encountered. This is genius, okay? Now, what it is it's this. And I know y'all are like, it looks like something some of us own, right? It is perfume. It is three fragrances. You have More Zest, More Gourmand, and More Floral. Okay, so this is three fragrances. Now, what you can do is you can wear each one by itself. You can mix two of them. You can mix three of them. But this little thing right here with three fragrances in it, you can create at least seven different combinations with this. Never mind how many different combinations you can create with stuff you already have. More Zest, More Gourmand, and More Floral. So let me tell you another really neat thing about this. Okay, so it tells you More Gourmand, and I'm going to read you the notes of More Gourmand. It is black currant, absolute, cassis, mandarin, ginger, gingerbread accord, rose oil and essence de rose, cashmere wood, and vanilla. In More Zest, there's bergamot, sandalwood, cedar oil, orris concentrate. In More Floral, there's mandarin oil, pink pepper, rose, patchouli, coconut wood, orchid, and ylang, okay? But what is so amazing about this breakdown here? Now, this is a box that you can never throw away unless you have an outstanding memory. But it actually tells you, like on More Gourmand, it tells you what you're gonna get from 0 to 2 hours. It breaks it down like that, y'all. In 0 to 2 hours, you're gonna get black currant, mandarin oil. In 2 to 4 hours, you're gonna be smelling the gingerbread and the rose oil. In 4 to 12 hours, you're gonna get the cashmere wood and the vanilla. And ask me, does it last for the 4 to 12 hours? It absolutely does. When I tell you, I've been playing with this thing so stinking much, it's ridiculous. I told my husband, I was like, I'm obsessed with this thing. So let me show you how you do this. So each one of the fragrances has a switch, right? A little dial. Did you see how I just slid that? If you want to turn it on, you turn it in the direction of the rhinestones. If you want to turn it off, you turn it away, right? So I'm going to turn all three of them on. And I'm gonna spray all three of them. And it sprays out of this right here. You see it has 1, 2, 3 little holes. So, and do you see how it sprays? I love how it sprays. All three of them, in my opinion, are magic. Now, which one is my favorite? I have two favorites because I thought that I was gonna be in love with More Gourmand, but More Zest and More Floral are my two favorites. And I like to wear those together, but I also like to wear them by themselves. So I'm telling you, y'all know I don't steer y'all wrong, right? I'm so obsessed with this. If you're the type of woman that you just wanna have like three fragrances, You have everything you need here, and you can always switch it up. You can change it up. You have your sweet for those, you know, sexy moments. You have your zest for those super duper hot days. And then you have your floral for when you want to smell super girly. And then you can put them all together, or you can create your own concoctions. So I'm absolutely here for this. I love this. It's so pretty. Everything about it is pretty. It's got like rhinestones. There's a rhinestone on the top of there. Then it's got all the rhinestones for your dials. Now, also, let me tell you this. It comes with a key. This is the key, so don't ever throw this away. If you get this, don't throw any of the packaging away. I wouldn't, but that's just me. And in the bottom, there's a little thing, and if you need to take one out, you unlock it to take one of them out. Okay? So I'm telling you, this is nothing short of amazing. This is an amazing concept. And honestly, you know what? Let me lock it back because I don't need nothing falling out over here. Yeah, we'll just lock that back. This is genius, in my opinion. Honestly, who came up with this? It's amazing. Judith Lieber, you did an amazing job. So definitely check this out. If you've already tried this or smelled this, leave it in the comment section below. Let me know what you think. But I'm telling you, super duper 100% amazing. Thank you guys so much for listening to me today. Until I see you again, be blessed. And did I forgot to mention, you basically get 7 fragrances for $100. Now, where are you going to do that at? Where are you going? You going to go over to Zerzhoff and do that? Until I see you again, be blessed and bye for now.